Welcome to HOS Technologies. Here we are demonstrating solar e-uniform. So the main purpose of this project is, so it was designed for soldiers. So when they are in summer or winter locations, the heat locations or cold locations, based on the body temperature, we are going to control the temperature of their body by using this Peltier plate. We are going to mount this Peltier plate on the back side of their neck, and this temperature sensor will get the body temperature of ambient under their dresses, and from the temperature given to the PIC microcontroller as an input, this PIC microcontroller will control the supply to the Peltier plate as well as cooling fan. And this is the main supply from the solar panel, and from the solar panel to the charging circuits, as you mentioned here, transformer or solar. So in order to charge this battery in the solar panel, just connect it at this point and switch on that. Or else if you want to charge the battery by using transformer, this is the only optional, it's not in real time projects. So just connect the transformer at this point, and from there the battery will get charged. And then after, coming to the input, as we discussed initially, LM35 is the input to the PIC microcontroller. Based on the temperature, we set the temperature now is 40 degrees. So whenever temperature is more than 40 degrees, so then the microcontroller will control the relay and the supply given to the Peltier plate as well as cooling fan. So coming to this Peltier plate, so the main purpose of this Peltier, the main behavioral of the Peltier plate is it will transfer the heat from one surface to the other surface by giving the same polarity power supply. So let us see the demonstration, and before that let me explain this relay section also. As we are using here a 5 volt operated electromagnetic relay, so which can operate it based on the 5 volt supply giving from the PIC microcontroller. And coming to the motherboard, so here the reset switch and a capacitor, 5 volt supply directly from the adapter section, and a crystal oscillator. Red light is going to be the power indication and green light is programming indications. So it will blinks for every operation inside the program program running. So once I'll get the power supply, so initially it will directly on the cooling fan, and whenever the temperature is increasing, so then you can see the other relays getting switched on, and you can sense the temperature on the surface of this Peltier plate. So it will very cool, and whenever it will slow down, when temperature is decreased, then automatically the particular relay switched off. Thank you for watching demo.